Okay, this is test number 3 of 0.6mm molybdenum wire deposited on aluminum oxide at 30,000 RPM and at 75mm per minute of surface feed rate for a 10mm long surface deposition track with 0.125mm of total Z feed distance. So with no further ado, I'm going to start the deposition.